Welcome to Being on the Wharf here in Burnley. You'll be having a fantastic night. It's an exciting time in Burnley. I'm here with Katie O'Malley and her band. What you did tonight as a solo performance?
Well, just started out with me just doing a few ones and then these guys joined me.
What do you think about the whole idea of celebrating contemporary music, especially here in Scotland?
I think it's really good. I think there's not many nights like this that go on, so it's nice to see that bands are put on. A lot of pubs are shut down now. Yeah. There's not as much music going on as what there used to be.
Excellent. Do you want to introduce us to your band? Who do we have here then?
We've got James, the drummer.
Hello.
And does it take a lot of effort to play? You're quite new to this.
Yeah.
give us some things that you've been through.
It's murder trying to get a practice all together. There's too many of us to sort out a night, as always. Like, me and James are running the band as well together. I can tell that night takes up 5 band practice. This is in another band. Sometimes even more than one band, and Toby's always playing, so it's hard. So we're all doing like other things all the time. But we try and practice as much as we can. This was actually like the first time that we played together in about 3 weeks.
That's impressive. You can't actually tell. But Katie, you've been performing for such a long time as a solo artist. We met you at the Shift on the Town of Music Festival.
We got the clubs.
How long have you been doing that?
I think it's just bringing the band together. It's just a bit of a win. It's alright that kick the music, it's nice that it has its place, but I think this just like gives it a bit more knowledge. I'm a bit more like I've got a drive behind it.
I've noticed one thing is your hair's grown longer since the last time I saw you. Is that correct? Are these extensions?
Correct.
You're still using that same shampoo that we got last time. You have to watch back to the interview from last year. We talked about the shampoo. Anyway, so going back to music, are you still writing music and how's that going?
I'm still writing. I'm trying to write as much as I can. Sometimes it's easier said than done. But still writing. Still always got a few songs to go, even if you don't end up turning into one.
And remind us, what kind of bands or what kind of solo artists, you know, resemble who you are today or your band to you?
But I'm not.
I
really like Laura Marley in the States, but I also grew up listening to Lost Soul in Motown. I think that's why it's so it's just been a company of short films that I've like
What's Katie like, you see? What's she like working with
you? Good. Well, laid back.
What about your next gigs coming up as a band?
Tomorrow. Yeah, we have a program tomorrow.
At the Wonder Inn, we're doing a network tour then. We've got festivals,
so we will be seeing a lot more of Katie O'Malley and her band. You're here with us live at the Shift TV. Until next time, it's me, Albia. here to be with Dan, Delion Rose. Dan, how's it going for you guys tonight? I know you've just finished performing. What was it like?
Good. Pretty good. Burned the crowd up for it. Enjoyed it. Yeah.
And you guys are from Macclesfield, is that correct? Yeah. What's it like being there to perform?
DC, you know, it's good being there, seeing them there.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you had to describe your kind of music, it's very unique, very captivating, very mesmerizing. How would you describe the world?
Dream rock.
We went college with each other and didn't know from school and that.
Yeah. And who writes the music? Who writes the songs in your
group? Well, Dan comes in with the ideas and then we all work on it.
And what are the songs, some of your favourite kind of songs that you've sang or written
about?
What was that about?
Death.
What about death? Okay. I can't help noticing, but who's this young beautiful lady with you tonight?
AKA driver, AKA treasurer, AKA PA.
Well, it's an exciting night for us here in Burnley to have a wonderful band here with us. What are your plans for 2017? What does your calendar say?
Tell us
about that. What is that about?
We've been five songs of it. Yeah, so just like probably just call it that. Yeah. I think for 2-3 months.
Okay, excellent, great. Well, there you go. That was Dan, Delion Rose right here outside the Inn and the Wharf doing their thing, which was amazing. Dream rock kind of performance tonight. If you want to see more of them, keep watching at the Shift TV. Thank you.